And everybody is ready to go for this matchup between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Denver Broncos here at Sports Authority Field at Mile High.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
He will run this one back. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. To the right side, that brings the play to an end.
That was a nice run that time by the offense, picking up those yards. And anytime you gain more than 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful.
Hand off.
Wide to the left.
LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
When you talk about dynamic plays in the NFL, you talk about pass plays at over 20 yards, and running plays are over 10. Well, that was a lot more than 10 yards. That is an explosive play for the offense at time.
Stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Has the first down and a whole lot more. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
And he's going to give his team great starting field position on that return. Broncos come out in the pistol. First and 10. Moreno's got it now. Counter run play.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Second down and 12. Moreno's got it on the handoff.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Speaking of Coach Fox, we met with him as we always do on Friday, and it's almost after a while, it's hard to get him to leave the room. He'll stay all afternoon and talk football with you.
Well, I don't know if he talks football. John Fox has a great way of saying a lot of things. When you get done, what did he tell you? Well, there's not much. So there's a quality in a head coach doing those type of things. Loves to talk about golf, everything. Just a good person, and I think that's why the players love him. He knows how to handle people. That's probably his greatest asset.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Screen. Peyton over to Thomas. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion, and they pick up a yard or two.
The Eagles defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Manning uncorks a long pass. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. Twists away from the hit. Down here. Looking to the right side and throwing. And for a bounce six.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and four. Going across the middle and intercepted.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
First down coming up. Moreno's going to secure the handoff, and Patrick Chung is able to bring him down.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation, so a good, positive run.
Welker's a receiver in the slot. Second down and five. Up the middle.
Number 27 gets the ball over. Gain of two on the play.
The Eagles come out in a dime package. Manning's got it in the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Jim, it's third short. You throw a pass and you complete it. Well, you expect the first down, wouldn't you? No. He throws it short of the first down, and they don't get it. Bad job by the QB.
Offense lines up here. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. The Eagles lined up in the pistol. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second and 14. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed, and when it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
The Eagles still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Throws to the right. Ball's incomplete. Fourth down coming up. Looks like they'll go three and out on this series.
And let's go, base 24.
McCoy is a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Vic standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side. Bill, that was some kind of risky play on fourth down, and it doesn't pay off.
Jim, I don't understand the decision. Why would you go for it on fourth down, backed up against your own end zone? Terrible decision.
Moreno's in the slot, not in the backfield for this play. First and 10. Moreno's handed the football. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
Well, if you're a good running back, when there's not a lot there, you find a way to make some extra yards. Here in the red zone, it's even more important.
It's now second down. Play action fake, looking to throw. We've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
This is third down.
Get ready.
Looking for a receiver. Bronco. Touchdown.
Tight ends are more valuable when you get close to the goal line because they can use their body and push off and get open that way to score touchdowns. Nice job that time with the tight end.
The Broncos for the point after. He made it. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Broncos team official. Peyton Manning's injury seems to be relatively minor, or at least it's minor enough that he'll be back on the field shortly.
And he's out of bounds. Jackson's in the slot. First and 10, eyeing that left side. That ball is picked off. Ball's out. Recovery by the offense. Got a big lane. Bringing the play to an end.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Tackled down at the 22.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run. And the defense being too aggressive. They're over-pursuing. So you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it. But what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football, too.
Now first and 10. What a catch. Touchdown.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback, and we get a touchdown.
The Eagles take the lead with this extra point try. Extra point is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. Moreno lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Running back gets it on the handoff. Gain of 6.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down here after that run play. Moreno's taking the handoff.
Number 26, football carrier on the play.
Peyton Manning under center. Third and 3. Balls handed the football coming out of the I formation. The Broncos approach the line and they're going with their jumbo package.
Well, anytime it's fourth and short, you always got to be alert for the quarterback sneak. This guy is very good at it. Quick snap count, catches the defense by surprise, and gets the first down.
Thomas lined up now as a slot receiver. Here's the quick toss to the running back. Gets past the first wave.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. They're able to move the chains after that last run. For an open receiver on the right. Nice tackle.
Well, when you get a couple first downs, it just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
First down here after the completion. Moreno's going to take the handoff now.
The off-tackle run is just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Manning still got the football at interception. Breaks free, has some space to work with. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, on defense, to make a play like this, so much of it is about timing. Perfect timing by the defensive player. Gets the interception and runs it all the way back for a touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point. No, it's not. It's a fake. Looking to the right side and throwing. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the 6. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. They come to the line, and it's first down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Tackle's made. The Broncos are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
Caldwell's lined up in the slot. First and 10. Throws to the right. Brings it into his body. Breaks free. And he'll step out of bounds.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
That leads us to second down. Manning's going to take it from the gun. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Caught it, but he's out of bounds.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Manning from the gun. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
That reception gave them the first down. Here's the running play. Off tackle.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. With two hands, he has it.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Welker's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Manning's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Oh, almost caught.
Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the wide receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
Broncos getting set for a field goal. And converts on the
field. Nice little recovery that time by the field goal holder. He gets it in position. This kicker, he is a machine right down the middle.
And a touchback. Ready for intermission. First, one more play. First and 10. Straight ahead. Running a little college-like option. So that's going to do it for the first half. Eagles are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Eagles lead by 4. Tackles made right around the 26-yard line. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Over to Welker. That pass play picks up the first down.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
They've got a first down now after that catch. They need to get the playoff. Looking for an open receiver on the right. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Second down, 14. Working that left side. Manning complete as he finds Welker on that throw.
When the defense is going to play safe and they don't want you to run by them, you've got to be able to throw these out routes where the receiver's cutting towards the sideline and the quarterback stick it in there.
They come out in the dime package. Manning's back in shotgun formation. The Broncos now move the chains.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Out of the shotgun.
Throwing now to his left. The Broncos get a first down. Denver Broncos in for the score.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
It's good. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. First down and 10. McCoy, they deck him in the backfield.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
They motion the receiver around to the other side. Second and 12. Under fire on that throw.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Michael Vick will be under center. Third and 12. Perfectly thrown, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to pack it up. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
As good as it gets. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game in the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Eagles lined up now for the point after. counted. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Got a chance to return this one. Lined up in the pistol formation. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. Second down now. Manning's turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake. That's an interception. Ball is out. They recover their own fumble. They bring him to the turf.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Peyton connects with Jacob Tammy. The Broncos now move the chains.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
First down here after the completion. Manning's play action. And he's going to be brought down.
Well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
Offense lines up here. It's over to Welker. Reaches in, knocks it away.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Caldwell's a receiver in the slot. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. He had no time to get set.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
The punter awaits the snap. Signals right away, fair catch. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. McCoy's got it on the handoff. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. And it's incomplete. Well, they go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over it that time, and that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
It's third down coming up. Three-step drop. It's intercepted.
Defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position and they made the interception.
Yeah. Welker in the slot. First and 10. The throw to the left. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Good job by the cornerback reading the wide receiver. He is all over him, and it makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
Second down coming up. Trying to work that left side.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
We'll switch sides and take a quick break as the third quarter comes to a close here just beneath the Rocky Mountains in Denver, Colorado. Caldwell's lined up now as a slot receiver. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Unable to bring it in.
These receivers in the NFL, they are so good now. Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got there.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. They're setting up screens. Able to get about a yard out of that.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
Caldwell's lined up in the slot. Manning's got it in the gun. Waits for an opening to unfold. Taking off. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. It's a terrible job by the defense.
First down on the way. Ball's going to secure the handoff. And they get to him at the 45. Coming up, second down. Manning standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Welker is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Ball is snapped, and the quarterback tosses it to the outside.
You know, when the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation is shifted to one side, well, as a linebacker, you've got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. And they go back to the ground. Marching down the field and taking their time. Ball's handed the football.
You've got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. This has been a long drive so far. Third down and one. Green's taking the handoff.
Boy, they got a good drive going here, Jim. I guess you don't hear that too much on the golf course, do you? The way you hit it everywhere. But this offense, they're clicking. They're making plays. Let's see if they can take advantage of just moving this football down the field.
Play after play after play here on this drive. First and 10, quarterback drops back, play action.
Receivers open, coming across the field, but sometimes these short throws are tough, and the quarterback throws it too far in front.
What a drive this has been. Second down and 10. Handoff to the pack.
Hard to score a touchdown sometimes when you get in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for a short game.
The Broncos coming to the line still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. Third and 10. Another carry here. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. Now we've got a fourth down situation. He'll fire it out to the left. He's wide open for the grab.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Mounting a serious drive. They into the end zone for the touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The Broncos for the point after. Flag is out. And the point after is good. He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Their catch signal, no return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Saved all three of their timeouts for here in the fourth quarter. Vic's going to take it from the gun. Throws to the right. Reaches out and snatches it.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people covering the receivers down the field.
Celek's move from the tight end position to the slot. Up the middle for about four. The Eagles are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
Hooper's a receiver in the slot. Second and six, drives ahead. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. And incomplete.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Second and 10. Looks to his left. Incompletion on that hurried throw. Quarters formation here for the defense. It'll be a third and 10. Very nearly intercepted.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Split backfield here. And Vaughn Miller has him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
They're in punting formation. It was a nail biter. It wasn't pretty, but it goes down as a victory.
It's even sweeter when you